Hello, my name is Anurag Patel and I work at Red Hat at their Pune office. I'm going to take a workshop on Elasticsearch. Elasticsearch is a powerful open source real-time search and analytics engine. It's built on top of Lucene and offers near real-time searches. It's schema-free, document-oriented, and uses JSON as the default query language. It has a RESTful API which allows you to make drivers for various languages. It is distributed. Scaling horizontally out of the box is just a matter of adding nodes to the cluster. So with Elasticsearch, search isn't just about full text searches. It's more about exploring a data and gaining insights. In this workshop, what I will be covering is Elasticsearch, common installation options, configuration options, what are indexes, what are aliases, how documents are stored in it, what's the structure of the documents, how the JSON query language works, what are the type mappings, how to manipulate the type mappings, how to query using common drivers like tire for Ruby or PyElasticsearch for Python, what are facets, how to extract insights out of the facets, how to use highlights to get the code snippets. All this insight we'll be using to analyze Aadhaar's public data sets and find out various insights about the enrollment process. See you at the workshop.